New at noon, Iowa's newest state troopers are getting ready to hit the highways. 15 Iowa State Patrol recruits graduated this morning from the Department of Public Safety's Basic Academy. These men and women went through 21 weeks of strenuous training to earn their badges. The patrol says it's always in need of more recruits. The next class starts next month.